bring them good deals.
Patch!
Big dreams collide in Melbourne on one of the biggest weekends in Western sports. Saturday, December 2nd, professional bull riders return with the one and only PBR Melbourne Invitation. Get your tickets now at tickettech.com.au.
News from the city centre.
First, with the stories that matter to you.
New tolls on CityLink will add hundreds to the cost of your commute.
With Melbourne's best and most experienced news team.
The accused killer had been stalking.
A crowd of more than 90,000 is expected to pack the MCG tonight.
Thousands of people flock to Melbourne.
It's why you always see it first on Nine News. Melbourne's number one.
Ring one, we have the first of our championships for our Life Harness. This is our champion Viceroy Turnout and our reserve champion Viceroy Turnout about to be judged class 167S and 168S. Well, as you saw on the big screen just a moment or two, a little bit of an idea of how we're judging our light harness. Of course, the Viceroy is a single person vehicle, which is, of course, pneumatic tyres, and it's not a fixed tyre vehicle. And normally for horses to the extent of 15 hands, down to ponies, down to Shetlands, of course, of which we use Viceroys. It's a single vehicle, a single driven vehicle for the purpose that it really is light, it's very manageable, and of course it shows the pony off to its best advantage instead of using another type of vehicle whereby you might have one or two people driven in a sulky or a buggy or whatever the case may be. But the Viceroy has become very much a popular showing vehicle of that he is, of course, from England originally. It was a vehicle that was used by the doctor to go from point A to point B. In those early years, I'm not too sure whether we see too many of them in the movies nowadays, but we often see the big Hackney horses and the relevant vehicles that they pull around. But the Viceroy has become an exceptionally popular vehicle for our lady drivers as well too. At Adelaide just recently we had 17 Viceroys out there in class number one, which was the Viceroy driven class. It was just absolutely brilliant. And today here we're seeing our four ponies out here vying for the championship of our Viceroy turnout.
Do the fall into these arms. Could have said I